Load the image using the drag and drop method. Position the image using the mouse controls. Use the scroll button on the mouse to zoom in. Use the saturation dial to remove the color. The brightness and contrast can then be adjusted to get the balance right. In this case, brightness is dialed down and contrast up. Finally, sharpen is used to clarify the ridge edges to make it easier to visualize. From here, the operator can proceed to the markup phase. With an in and die-in fingerprint, again the image is dragged into the left screen. The mouse is used to position, rotate and zoom in. In this case, the invert tool can reverse black and white to provide a better contrast. Saturation is used to remove the color. Again, brightness and contrast can be rocked back and forth to achieve the best balance for the individual operator. Finish with the sharpen tool to achieve the optimum clarity. Finally, the DFO fingerprint is loaded. It is positioned, rotated and zoomed in. Saturation used to remove the color, and then inverted to give black ridges on a white background. Brightness and contrast to optimize the clarity to suit the individual. In this case, we finish with saturation to remove the residual color.